things that inspire me when I'm creating are what's around me.
I take inspiration from sounds I hear on a daily basis.
One thing I love about the Kano is definitely designing the code. It speeds it up, it makes it more enjoyable.
Especially as it codes in blocks. This block does this, the next block does that. It's easier to read.